Okay, let's talk about the SOR model in consumer psychology. First of all, it stands for Stimulus Organism Response. And it's basically a model that is put together to explain consumer behavior. And it looks at certain stimuli that affects consumers' attitudes or behavior. And one major area is someone's environment. For example, the presence of vegetation, aka plants, shows a positive influence on consumers' moods when in an urban area.